Generative AI has really put AI on the radar of every company. But in reality, generative AI and predictive AI work fairly differently. If I take generative AI, it is trained to be very creative. If you give it the same order twice, it will come up with two different answers, very much akin to the human creative process. We like to compare it to the right human brain. Now, predictive AI is completely different. It's trained on hard data, it's powered by statistics, it will always give you the same answer, and you can test for accuracy of the outcome. Now, we like to compare that to the left brain. Now, as a company, you need both. Imagine supply chain optimization, for example. You definitely want accuracy for that. If you think marketing content creation, you want creativity. So the question is, what technology to apply when? Predictive AI and generative AI are two very different technologies. But in reality, if you're a CEO embarking on the journey, the same principles and advices apply for both. One, focus. These technologies are expensive. The learning curve is going to be steep for your organization. You want to make sure that you're focusing on your top business and functional priorities, ensuring that AI is embedded in that transformation. Two, people, people, people. People always underestimate the importance of upskilling and transformation in an AI journey. I would recommend that you think blue sky in terms of skills, operating model, and of course, focus on talent. And three, think thoughtfully about technology. Companies are also not purposeful enough in the way they approach technology. You need to take a very forward and proactive lens in the way you drive your architecture and in the way you approach your ecosystem.